CD, you're an old school guy, and I know you've got to love our matchup here. Two teams that get after it the old-fashioned way, on the ground.
I love it. You know I love that type of football. You've known me for a while now. We've got the number one and number two rushing offense in the entire NFL matching up. Now, don't be fooled. Both of these teams can and will throw the ball in this one. They certainly love playing that game of field position, working between the tackles, chewing up time of possession. They've each got a main man who's among the best in the league at toting the rock.
It's time. Lamar was talking all this shit. I didn't have my headset on a while ago. We got ball first. Let's see what my boy gonna do.
And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. The numbers a week ago.
He didn't have a touchdown last week.
16 carries, 84 yards.
He's been a huge part of their winning streak because he establishes not just an identity.
Let's see what their defense working
the
with.
Team relies on it. He takes care of the football. He gains yardage for him. Chews up.
I'm running that.
Big part of why they're winning games lately.
And I saw something on the field. Let's run that back.
Team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high power.
Lamar called me out, man. I got to do it, bro. We both play like Vic. It can only be one. It can only be one. It can only be one, you feel me? It can only be one of us.
Find a way to account for him, and if you're not going to use a spy,
oh, that's touchdown! Oh, that's touchdown! That's touchdown! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! My boy got a touchdown this week. So Baltimore didn't put up no points, and Lamar called me out.
They go play action here on first down. Open man, that's Noah Fant, the tight end. And he'll go out.
He called me out
at the 15.
And they didn't put out no points.
Second and four.
Don't we need this defense alive.
Now back to throw.
I'm going to eat this defense live.
No gain there, and it's going to bring up a third down.
Oh, we didn't even do nothing, Nate. Fuck it, let's go for it. Why not? It's third and five.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw.
got it. Touchdown. I'm nasty like that. Lamarta, who you calling out, man? Better go Google me, bro. What's wrong with you, LJ? I'm a killer out here, boy. Good catch. So they finally scored. They finally scored.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
He's running the auto.
He'll look to throw.
Oh. Oh. I had to.
Now it appears we've got an injured Raven.
Get your bitch ass up, boy. Ain't no wrong with you.
Step aside and get a report when we come back to Denver.
I'm only going to do this. Hold on, nah, we ain't gonna run that. Damn. We ain't got no choice.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Oh, I got him. Bow. Let's go.
Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge, and that's good enough for a first down.
Melvin.
John Harbaugh never shy about bringing out the red challenge flag, and he'll do
what?
So here.
He caught it.
Did he keep those feet in bounds? That's the question they've got to decide.
Oh, my.
I got to say, watching it in real time, it was awfully close.
Yeah, it certainly looked like a heck of a catch because he didn't appear to bobble it.
I'm just saying what we got to do.
But even with the benefit of replay, that's pretty tight.
Well, here's the call.
I got it.
After reviewing the play.
Let's go. They hate.
This will indeed remain a completed pass.
They hate on me. It's all good.
Now Gordon on first down.
Okay. My boy Mill be going off, man. My boy Mill be going off. We're going to give it to him one more time.
So in Raven territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 47. They run it here.
Lamar, oh. Lamar and them got on the board, though. I don't know who really scored.
Back-to-back nice gains, that one for 14.
But they on the board. I'm going for it, though.
He'll look to throw.
Oh, he got me.
Can't find anywhere to go.
He got me.
And he goes down.
He got me.
Brings him down, and that's a play he's going to remember. The first sack of his
Come on.
NFL career. Forced out to his left.
Oh. Oh. I'm gone.
And down to the 27-yard line.
Let's run it back.
That time to get free.
I'm going to give it off this time, though.
He's going to be left with just a third and three. They'll try and run it. Here's Gordon.
Okay, Mill.
Very close to a first down, but I see the closed fist of the ref.
There he got on the board again.
Now a play fake here on first down.
I'm running though. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Damn, watch out, bro. Get out the way.
23 yards on the tuck and run. Well, when you've got a quarterback like this dead to rights, you got to make sure to wrap up. Instead, though, he breaks free and off he goes.
My best receiver. I want him going touchdown. I want him going touchdown. Oh. Oh. I just threw it up there.
Cortland Sutton was the man he was looking for. And it's second down.
Good shit, Baltimore. But I'm going to switch it up with you. I'm going to fuck with you this time. I want both of my boys going long.
On play action, they'll throw.
Which one going to get it? I threw a pick. Oh, man. Oh, man. I threw a pick. Okay, we got to score. Baltimore came back and scored. And y'all don't think I'm coming back? Y'all don't think I'm coming back? Block for me. Y'all don't think I'm coming back? I won't go to the gun. I want the gun. We ain't this touchdown. Oh. Hey. Hey. This touchdown. This my playbook right here. To all my subscribers, turn up with this one. Hey. Y'all don't know who I'ma hit y'all with. Call timeout. Just so I can do it. Can I do it? I can't even do it. I'll finish show y'all. So I know that play. I know the gun playbook. So Lamar them came back, but I don't think they got the picture. I don't think they got the picture. Who I'm in? I'm really that dude. I told y'all. We in my playbook now. The gun? We in my playbook now. Come on. We can run whatever, bro. Like, I got so many options. I studied this playbook. Shout out to Randy Moss. I'm a fucking goat, bro. I'm a goat. All man, simulation. No, competitive. I might need to go up to competitive. Cause simulation too easy. And I ain't making it seem like all men too easy. I'm just saying, I'm making the ass. Riding in style. They didn't even score. But y'all think I'm not?
That one looks like he'll throw
him. Y'all think I'm not?
He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone.
Yeah, this one. Y'all think I'm not?
Intercepted. Had a chance to come down with it in the end zone, but could not hang on.
Y'all think I'm not finna score though?
We're
gonna go out
here.
We're gonna go out here.
We're
gonna go out and foul.
The Ravens gonna use the second of their timeouts as they stop.
We're gonna go out and foul.
So here's a first and ten now down inside.
Let's see. Ooh, who I want? I'ma hit him every time, man. I'ma hit him every time and we gon' score. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for coming. This game. Lamar don't call me out no more, bro. This game. Thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all was entertained without them touching.
Life I live, the best that